There's something deeply noble about growing your own vegetables.